Right now at the Yankee Stadium. Well, I don't work in the Yankee Stadium. I'm just one of the niggas from there, you know.
Yeah, I live in New York. Catch me on the 4 train, 2 for a dollar, all right? Y'all know who I'm is. Know who I'm is. I'm done.
What is up, YouTube? I forgot to wash off my face. Hopefully that looks better. But yeah, what's up, guys? So this is what happened today. Like, you know, like, I don't know if you guys know this, but you know those little tests that you do to, like, test your skills and, like, reading? Yeah, so I was taking one of those tests, and I was on one thing, you know, and I was doing the math, and it was time to learn. And then, like, you're not supposed to be disruptive during the test, so it's by yourself. All right, I don't mean to laugh. Before I say this, listen, I'm not trying to offend people that I get. I don't know if me saying this is gonna be worse or more. But if I would want to in the future, I would want to learn how to do sign language because honestly, I think it's really cool. Genuinely, like I really think it's cool to do. What else? So before I tell you. Alright, so basically, a girl was talking about me in sign language, and I felt offended, but not as rude as funny. So, I'm sitting there testing me, and the lady that is testing me, she's trying to tell them to be quiet, right? So, she tells them, and and like, so I believe some of them can hear maybe a little bit, but I believe, so they came in making mad noise with the desk and the chairs, right? I don't know what grade they're in, so I can't really judge upon their age or whatever, but they came, they're freshmen, right? So they making bad noise, and stuff, with the chairs and the desk, right? So then I look up, like to maybe that looked like it was disrespectful, but honestly I wasn't being disrespectful, I was just looking, right? So they sat down or whatever, and like it's quiet, not like quiet, but it's quiet, and all I can hear is, you know, like them doing sign language, just, but it's this one girl in the back of kind of aggressive, right? So I look behind, yo, this girl dead, like, I apologize, but this shit was funny, she's like, you're talking shit about me, and she was like, how I know it was me, she was looking at me, and she pointed, I swear, don't tell me nothing, you ain't got the answers, she pointed, like, she was like, I was like, in my head, she's like, yo, a deaf person talking about me, how I know she was talking about me too, is the guy that she was talking to, he was speaking something. He was speaking sign language too, but he wasn't aggressive like him. He was kind of like keeping it to himself and stuff. So he was doing it to him. Every time I looked at him, he was like, and then when I looked away, yo, I'm not playing. They were talking about me. Don't say that they weren't. I'm dead serious. Let me back up because you see that. They was talking about me, I swear to my deadbeat, like, they were. Like, for real, like, I was getting talked about by a deaf girl, like, I never thought that would happen in my life. Like, real talk, I never thought that would happen in my life. But yeah, that's my story of what happened today at school while I was testing. Hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment below. Hit me up on my local sites. I'm gonna probably count them on my fingers. Yes, I am. It's Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Snapchat. Got it. But yeah, hit me up on my local sites. Speak to me. Say anything, especially on what videos you would love for me to do. But yeah, I'm gonna do 4 more reaction videos. If I didn't say that, I didn't say it in the update, but I did put it in the description below. But I'm gonna do 4 more or 5 more, depending on what I see, reaction videos, because I really haven't done that in a while. And watch my other videos. Subscribe. I'm blowing up. 73 subscribers. Hit me up, bro. What you doing? You stupid? You dumb? All right, you ain't stupid. All right, you ain't dumb, but I was just joking. Anyway, just hit me up. Peace out. Later.